I'm Euell Gibbons. I've spent years learning about natural foods. Did you know goldenrod makes an excellent tea? Natural ingredients are important to me. That's why post grape nuts is part of my breakfast. Of course, I don't usually eat it in a bowl like this. Usually, I eat it in my shoe. Sometimes I just eat the shoe. You ever eat a shoe? Its naturally sweet taste reminds me of wild hickory nut. You know, the other day I ate some goose poop I found on my lawn. That was